Take a look at China's safety regulations. Do you think it's safe? Comment down.